days, but they're looking up. We got so much to say. We got someone to love. We got good friends, they're so good to us. And haters can hate, and fakers can front. So we try to live.
My favorite memory this year would be my first track meet, easily.
No, this could be the last night.
My favorite memory of this year was the girls' varsity soccer team winning the championship.
Every desire we blaze the night. What if all we've been waiting for?
My favorite Marianapolis memory this year would probably be Leap Week. I went on the History and Hauntings trip of New England.
Just one.
My real favorite Marianapolis memory this year was when Caroline Soucy scored a goal in the SEME championship game on our home turf, and we defeated Wheeler 1-0, and everyone was there. Not everyone, but a lot of kids were there, and it was awesome.
We got too many hopes, we got too many dreams, so we try to live like it's all.
My favorite memory from this year is the bouncy house in the gym.
We know.
My favorite memory in Marianapolis this year is I have a new host family with Sean and his family.
The lacrosse season.
My favorite part of junior year was going to Puerto Rico.